Bookmakers Fred Doan, meanwhile, reckoned it was already done and dusted. They paid out punters who'd backed the Reds for the title after the Coventry game. Mind you, if it all sounds a little familiar, Fred was the man who did it 2 years ago. And you know what happened then.
2 years ago, United were 11 points in front of everybody. They'd just beaten Chelsea on the Saturday morning. And I thought, that's it, it's done and dusted. Let's get them paid. We paid out over 100 grand on United. But then, to make matters worse, our industry were going 6-1 Arsenal for the championship. And I said, stick him out to 9-1, they can't win it. Well, you know what happened? Arsenal put a run together like they've never done before.
This year you've done it again, haven't you?
Yep, I've done it again. My wife's still not speaking to me. In fact, she's talking about leaving me. Punters, again, didn't believe it. They thought I was joking with it. They'd been in, collected the money. It's a substantial amount of money.
You're a United fan?
You could say that.
You have to be, I suppose, don't you?
Well, I've been going there for 50 years. I've not missed a game, a home game, in the last 15 years there. But I'm getting a bit of a reputation for being wearing my heart on my sleeve where United's concerned. Everything else, I'm a hard-headed businessman. Where United are concerned, I fall for it occasionally.
So if I put a bet on United this morning for next season, you won't pay me out this afternoon, will you?
No, not yet. Ask me the question next year, and there's every chance that I will be doing it again. But who knows? United have got to get there.